Jedi fans, welcome back to another episode of Imperium Galactic Survival. This is your host, Zelot, and we are here today doing the Alpha 8 Epsilon Rho series. And so last episode, you saw me get the Survival HV in, and I went around and mined a whole bunch. And I mean a whole bunch, and had enough ore to spawn in my next vehicle, which I'm going to spawn right now. Actually, let's lift the tent up. It's kind of in the way. So yeah, we should be able to just spawn it right here. It should fit. Let's do this. And it is my medium level box top SV. Come on. Oh, no? Are you gonna be a little brat with me? Yeah. Hang on. Come up a bit? No, is it just... It's not big enough in here. I haven't dug it out enough. What about up here? Anywhere? Anywhere? Can we do it? Can we do it? No? 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 Aww. Come on, really? Come on! I just want to spawn my SV. Okay, well, it appears that I am going to have to dig this out a little bit more. And I will be right back. Okay, I think I have dug out enough. So let's try and spawn this thing in. And, oh, come on. Whoa. No, what's it doing? Come on. There we go. Oh, yeah, it'll... I saw it there. Yep. Can we get it a little lower? Yep. Oh, a little higher. And we'll spawn that in. All right. We now have a small vessel. Okay. So, let's get in. Wait, let's grab some food from this one, shall we? We don't have a lot of power, but we've got a lot of oxygen and food. Now this one, so let's grab, well, we can have it making plant protein food, I guess. God, I picked a lot of seaweed, didn't I? Let's grab that. And we're just going to be going out exploring anyway. Sure, we'll grab that. And, oh, wait, no, not, let's not put that in the fridge. We're taking that with us. And I don't need that. So we can put this away. Okay, so, if we're going to head out, what's my drill looking? Not too good. Let's make another drill. And I need a large constructor to make a T2. You know all those? Yeah, let's. You know what? We're gonna go raid a bunch of those POIs that I found when I took my HV around mining. So we're also gonna make a bunch of these, and I'll be right back. Okay, we are back, and what I decided to do is just transfer everything out of the HV. Let's check its harvest and check that. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. And I've just transferred it all into the SV here, and I think we should just head on out. So let's take off. Let's see if I can get out of here. Can I get out of here? Probably by banging it up a bit, I bet. Oh, am I stuck now? Am I not going to be able to get out? Come on, can I do it? Can I do it? Yes, we are out! We've escaped! Okay. So. It's foggy out. Figures. Well, let's check our map, because we do have a detector on us, so at least we can do that. So, this is what I've discovered so far. I discovered a whole bunch of POIs around the trading station. So I think we need to head over there. Yeah, let's do that. So we'll fly straight across here, and we'll do the evacuation site first. Okay. We'll head over to the evacuation site, and I'll grab you when we get there. Okay, we are back, coming up on the evacuation site here, and yeah, it's still foggy. We uncovered a couple more deposits on the way, just an iron and a copper though, so not a big deal. Let's see. Yeah, it was like that copper and that iron or something like that. Anyway. Oh, and that's a bugged out Promethium. I found a couple other Prometheum so far, but that's the I was able to one really tiny one that I got, and then a medium-sized one. So I've got about 500 Promethium back. Well, I guess on me right now, because I moved everything into the SV. So yeah, we got nothing in the HV right now. So this is an evacuation site. It has a bunch of goodies that I'm gonna want to take. So I think what I'm gonna do is I've already killed the drone guardians that it had, so with the HV when I first discovered it, and you can see those have grow plots in them, so yeah, I want to take all that. Well, let's just land on the landing pad in the center here. I don't see why we can't use it. Concerned about is if I see any red dot or red arrows, I gotta run back into the SV as soon as possible. Okay. Do everything I can on the outside here. All this stuff helps. So what I really want is all the gear, the blocks from this place, like the stuff. There's a vendor in there, but yeah. You know what I should do is I should pick the. Let's pick the vegetables. Let's go pick the vegetables. I got a little bit of inventory. Freaked me out. He climbed right out of the the vegetable patch. Okay. It's very bright with the pot lights. Okay. Get all these. Nice. Got some more grain. Ooh, level 19. Okay. We're just rolling along. A couple more things of grain. Nice. I have enough grain to turn to. What should I get there? 12. Yeah, I can make a whole bunch of plastic. Okay, awesome. Well, that looks like I'm full, so I should go put it away. One of the fridges is right here. attacks, so there we go. Got in there. Okay. And we've got one more fridge, so we're okay. We have a lot more storage on this thing. Speaking of, let's put this stuff in the constructor. Okay, and we can grab that fuel. Let's... Actually, I don't know why I grabbed that fuel anyway. okay, so should we core this thing now that I've got the perishables that I want? Or is there more perishables in here that I should grab? Maybe the medical stuff, right? Some of the funky stuff. And the deco in here, I'll be able to utilize. Medical stations, nice. Take all this stuff. Oops, did I get that? Yeah. It's all super useful right now. All this stuff. And I have not seen the patrol vessel come over our area where we set up our tunnel in the ground, our hole in the ground. There we go. Nice. Okay. Rad boost, I'll take it. More food. And he's got stuff for sale. And I got, what can I sell? I can sell detox? No, I don't want to do that. That's stupid. Nope, can't really sell anything that I want to sell. No. Nope. Nope. Take all that. Nice. Okay, so all this medical equipment, I'll be able to pop out of here. That'll come in handy when I do set up a CV or base. I'll be able to equip it into it. Okay. Here, let's go into so I don't spin the camera around so bad on you guys. Let's see if these guys' apartments are open. A lot of times they're not. A lot of times I gotta go. I can always get into the trenches, but a lot of times I can't get into there. Oh no! Okay, I can get in now. Okay, well. Woo! Medium armor. I'm already wearing medium armor. I'm still gonna pop the core. There's grow plots and stuff, yep. Lots of guys to recruit, and wear medium armor, which is good at a trading station that I can sell it to, right? Surplus, so I can maybe trade up for something better, like heavy armor. Okay, good, good. So what have I not done? These purple buildings. Okay, so let's do purple. Nice. Minigun. That'll come in handy probably because you get a lot of minigun rounds from drones. More recruits. And another minigun. Okay. Okay. That was very profitable. And I think that's it for anything. Oh no, I think there might be some lab gear in here, right? Or something. No? No. It's too bad. Well, there's the core. So, ready. That way we can go get the sprouts too. So hey, I wonder if can I actually damage things with my no. I tried. Kind of vanished. Did you see that? That was trippy. Oh, let's get this in before everything dies. Okay. Thanks, guys. Here, you know, as a reward, you can come with me. Oh, come on. You guys look a little lazy, though. I think I'll just take you for gold. Sell you on the slave market. I didn't get anything. Oh, yeah. Now I'm full. Okay. So we'll head down, drop off my crap, and we will loot this place. And then I guess we'll head to the next one, loot it. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm going to multi-tool down this place and grab all the blocks. And then I will meet you over at the next POI. Okay. We are back from... Well, I see a couple things I missed. So let's just jump out really quick. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, really? There. Grab these really quick here. Okay. Now that should be everything that I wanted out of this place. I even got the Xeno substrate steel blocks. The Xeno steel blocks. And those will help to build the CV because they're super light and strong. Okay. And I must have missed one of the cabinets in one of these because there was medium armor in one of them, or heavy armor in one. So now let's check our loot. Okay, so this is what we got from this POI. Not bad. I was able to get the sprouts because I put the core in fast enough so that they didn't die, and then I went and collected the sprouts first, then the grow plots. I only got 21 grow plots, so... Oh, well. That's okay. I think it's an awesome haul. Fantastic haul. Not to mention the power and O2 that I got from the place, too. So, that is that POI done as much as I care to do it. And let's turn our engines on. And then we will head over to the next one. So the next one, Sentinel Front, there's nothing there. Civil Hub. Okay, that has Advanced Constructor, Residence, Mining Hub, Settlement. Nice. So the Residents have more grow plots, the Settlement has grow plots, the Mining Hub has some constructors and a furnace. The Civil Hub has an advanced constructor and a repair bay and a repair station, plus some larger... Oops, did I not actually... Okay, so that's behind me. Over here. There we go. So it's really close. HV already took out any sort of drones that were protecting them, so it'll just be pretty much a smash and grab. Now there's nothing really that there's a bunch of food that may spoil when I smash the course, but I don't really care. we're just gonna immediately go smash the core. Oops. That was some horrible driving, and once again, some more horrible driving. It won't straighten up now. Come on. Okay. And we'll get out. Oh, there's something over there. Well, something on the radar, anyway. Within a kilometer. Okay, so do we have any bullets left? Yes, we do. Let's go do this. Hey guys, I'm gonna come take all your stuff, so don't shoot me or anything. Give them a little bit of a pre-warning so they're not startled. Come on. It's down there, trust me. Although I might not be low enough to get it yet. Oh no, I did. There we go. Okay. So let's just place our core right where that one was. Okay. Now, the stuff I want, there's only a couple things. There's these, well, let's start off with the fuel and the oxygen. So I'm gonna take everything. And the fuel. Okay. And then I'm gonna grab everything. So I want these fuel tanks. And I want to salvage these guys. And there's a generator right there. I'll take that as a whole block. And these are some really good ones. These are T1 generators, so they have good stuff. They're gonna go in the CV. I'll power the CV. There we go. Okay. Generator somewhere else, because obviously this place is still running. We'll go over here and grab this. Oh yeah, there. Decided to run out of fuel. Come on. And advanced constructor. And we'll take all the stuff. Come on. Buddy, I'm just gonna sell you to slave labor. Sorry. Yeah, actually, I could. Yes, nice! Nice! Plastic is actually really awesome. Believe it or not. Okay, so we'll just grab all these. This I'm actually going to salvage to try and get plastic out of it, which I didn't. Oh well. Okay, so what else is going to have stuff? Let's jump in here. Drone it up. Nothing really worth taking here. Is there? Sell him into slave labor. Him too. See if we can get some plastic. No, it's not going to give me plastic for those. Too bad. Let's see what's in here. We can just eat that. Okay. So we also want to take what's in here, because these are meds. Nice. Okay. Good enough that one. And inventory full again, okay. So nice. Advanced constructor, repair station, that's just all awesome stuff. Lots of fridge blocks. Okay, getting some good gold now too. The rest we'll just put in the constructor. Okay. Got enough plastic to make some charges for the drill. And oh, nice, a multi-boost. Oh, that's beautiful. Beautiful. Nice. Okay, I think we're gonna put that on right now. So let's go into my equipment, armor locker, and we'll put that in right now. Love it. Okay, what about over here? Oh, I'm not getting any plastic for those on salvage. Too bad. I don't know why. Okay, dudes, you're coming with me as gold. Got in here. Pills, that's okay. I'll take them. And then we've got good stuff in here too. So we've got all this equipment. I'm just gonna take it all as blocks. And then, yeah. Healing stuff, awesome. Can use the A2 since I'm constantly using it. Water, I can use water. O2 station, and we'll zap these guys. And then in here, let's zap that and see what we got. And a T2 sniper. Not bad, not bad. Okay, and then we have a O2 here. I don't think there's anything in there I want, no. And we've got O2. We've got these containers that have fuel. Okay, and all that cargo, and I will grab the full block. Okay. Oh, lots of hip points. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Okay, let's get stuff in the cargo. Get stuff stacked properly. Got lots of O2 and fuel tanks now. We're not going to need any of those. We're not going to need generators. Advanced constructor. Wow, clone chamber. So we're doing awesome. We pretty much got everything we need now to get a good space going. That's weird. What's going on with that small O2 bottle and emergency O2? Yeah. 35 and 50. Well, look at that. They're different. Okay. Inventory. Can start grabbing stuff again. Ooh, pentaxid, very nice. And, Oh, is that a T2? No. Ugh. That would have been awesome. Ooh, cobalt. And more multi-trolls. All useful stuff. It's all good. Ooh, plastic. I get excited when I see plastic. It's kind of stupid, but yeah. And we can't pick up anymore. Okay. So, time to put stuff into cargo. Full blocks and multi-trolls. No, let's start the next cargo box. And put this in the constructor. Okay. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. We got lots of mats, so we're going to be able to build some pretty good stuff here. And got some pentaxid now, so that's good. That's good. We're going to need more. Got these motors. Oh, nice. Power coil. Oh, what a score. Come on. All right. I don't think there's anything else that I want out of this place. There is a... There's this here. Crappy. And we'll grab this anyway as a full block, why not? And we'll grab some money for these guys. Okay, is that an ATM? No. Deco. Okay. And cannot pick up full. That's fine. That's fine. And whoops, can I stack anything? Yep. Okay. And we'll put the rest in the mobile constructor. Okay. Well, that's all the loot I want from this place. So the other ones aren't as exciting as this one. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave off here. I'm going to finish the episode here, and then I'm going to go over to those other, what is it, two more? Well, residences, mining hub, and settlement. So I'm going to go loot those and multi-tool the stuff that I want out of those. And then I'm gonna go back to base, and I might spawn in a really good HV, or I might go up into space and start on the CV. Yeah, I'm not sure yet. We'll have to see next episode what we do. So until then, guys, you have yourselves an awesome, awesome day.